wheelchair for my self-esteem. My fears manifest in reality, plus my nightmares and dreams. Unpickable, ugly, and despicable. Lamentations of a modern day jigaboo. So I put my words together and stick them to rhythms like glue. It seems like I've not learned my lesson. It's an endless cycle of rejection and depression. But my expression is my progression. A blues veteran over the grooves I be telling them. My wounds I'm dwelling in, it ooze from my melanin. Moments of cherishing, elevation and progress. My creative process, I put pain in context. I don't do this for fame or mainstream success. To me it's not a dream, I'm awake and blessed. What I make is next. Some may suggest I'm less than the vanguard of this art form. What I feel is not scorn. I never sought to be accepted by the popcorn. I do not perform for the sake of those who can't relate to the art of rhyme and the signs of chopping breaks. This ain't R&B, pardon me for not wanting a live band. Give me two turntables and a mic stand. Hip-hop's my culture, few understand. And yes indeed, I'm a grown man, but true MCs ain't really in demand. So I've been running on, but the sun was born to shine. Rays of light, many things may be wrong with my life, but with this art I'm right. I could care less who the man on SoundScan or on BDS. You see, I'm not impressed by the popular concept. Popularity doesn't mean qualities manifest. So I answer with standards that are authentic. I use art to serve God as it was intended. I don't wanna be on the red carpet. I'm not trying to be another clone in this market. First I must be a prophet, then comes the profit. I seek to fulfill the will of the Most High before I fill my pockets. For others to see the light, I reveal my darkness. My greatness helps me learn to be humble. A man seeking the glory of God. Eternal struggle.